Vols are using the hashtag All In this season, and today they came together as one for the first practice of the 2014-2015 season.
As the old saying goes, offense sells tickets and defense wins games. And prior to practice, head coach Holly Warlick said it was the defensive side of the ball that the team would focus on for day one.
A lot of defensive work, because I think that's what we want to do, and it's always going to be a little bit of competitive. We always do rebounding drills. That's kind of our staple. We've got to get better defensively, and then we're going to do some transition offense, those three. But probably you will see probably 80% of our practice today will be on the defensive end.
It was a competitive practice led by seniors Sierra Burdick, Isabel Harrison, and Ariel Massengale.
As senior class, we don't want to be that next class to leave here and not take this program back to a Final Four. And so I think it's something in the back of our minds. I know every day we don't always talk about it or always bring it up, because each day we're just trying to get better as a team and be the best team that we know we can be.
Massengale rejoins the Lady Vols on the court after suffering a head injury that took her out of the final 16 games of last season. She said she gained a new perspective that she thinks will help her be a better leader this year.
Got to see perspective from the coach's side, and when we think we're doing something and they say, well, no, you're not, I actually really got to see that. And being able to see my teammates and learn more about them from watching them and their likes and their dislikes, what gets them going and probably what doesn't get them going. So definitely have a better understanding of them also.
Freshman Jamie Nard, Courtney Dunbar, and Alexa Middleton seem to blend right into the mix of veterans, which came as a shock to no one after their tremendous preseason.
I love them. Jamie is tough as nails. She competes. Her and Lex both, they love to compete. Courtney can shoot the lights out from anywhere on the court. And I love just their passion for the game and their excitement for it. And they're just proud to put on a Lady Vol jersey, and it speaks loudly for what they'll be able to do on the court.
Reporting from Pratt Pavilion, I'm Danny Kleppinger for UTSports.com.